Hey everybody, welcome back to Dead Space 3. We're working on part 14 here, and of course I am live streaming on my Facebook gaming page as well as recording it. So if you do hear me talking to somebody, I assure you I have not gone insane. I am just talking to somebody in chat, that's all. So anyway, let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to try to get this thing finished. I hope we're pretty much close to the end, but something tells me it's going to be two videos, not one. So we'll see. I remember this properly, we have to stand on some stuff and move things around here, and we're gonna get attacked over and over. We have to move those things around. Way too many. Do I gotta go to the other side? Yeah, I gotta go to the other side. Let's do this. I'm using way too much ammo. Okay, I just blow myself up. People get need to get away from me. Okay, it doesn't like that one. So now I hope this one... Yep, that'll work.
Alright, just got the power line. Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Thank you.
Do I have a small? No, I don't. Linger just a little bit for a screenshot. All right, let's go. I'm assuming we are going down. I didn't just put an elevator here for our health.
Successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not alien machines, right?
I think I'm gonna get jumped when I get through here. So glad that the doors stay open.
What is that?
Please don't jump me. Please don't jump me. I just want to turn this thing on. I think I've killed enough necromorphs to like fill its stadium.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Can't wait to kill that son of a bitch. Killed. Hi. That it? Are you dead? Jeez. What's up, Michael? That was a lot of noise. Okay. Now that that's done with, I'm hoping to get this finished tonight, if at all possible. I don't know how much further I've got. Because I really want to start on the foundation. If you've noticed, I've been uploading control videos like crazy. Yeah, that's what I want to do, is I want to do the foundation. I picked up the foundation in AWE for about $5, and I got one more control video to upload tonight, which I'm going to do after I edit this, and then I'm going to start working on, like, once I finish this, I'm going to start working on the DLC. Control is an amazing game. I recommend everybody play it. Check this real quick. It was a game that took me by surprise, to be honest with you. Like, I didn't expect it to be as good as it was. Like, I thought it was gonna suck. And turns out, no, it is. It's a good game. Rid of fire to that'll work. Alright, now we have to move this to this configuration now. This may be it. There's Danik.
I know you think you're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine.
My reinforcement have arrived with a big surprise.
Something tells me I need more ammo. Oh shit. What I want to say is those guys are like Kentucky meth heads. All twitchy, skinny and twitchy. I can say that I'm in Kentucky. Do it. I'm in the far eastern part. Like, I'm on the way other side of the state. I'm next to Virginia.
And when you get there, I'll be waiting.
Whoa! What? Shoot your fucking kneecaps, dude. I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of the other one. So I don't make that mistake again. I keep doing that, like I keep switching. And I don't mean to switch.
Over here, Eric! fucking shit!
Whoa, dude, you know what? I have had it. I'm just about done with these people's shit. It's very rural, very coal miner, very hillbilly, very rural.
Okay, now what? Three receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Need the other receptacle. God, you guys are stupid. Shoot you in the dick. This one is this guy. Yeah, they're not very bright. I mean, they're following Genix, so of course they're not very bright, but...
Alright, Carver. Another door just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.
shit, I'm gonna have to wait this out. I'm gonna get hit. Thank goodness it doesn't take off that much damage. There's Carver. What's up, buddy? How's it going, man?
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik,
give me the codex or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead.
Her?
Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Oh shit.
I've done it. I've finally done it. The darkness is at an end. Let the evolution begin.
Finally.
When I finish this, it's all going down. Everything. You have to go.
No! You two get out of here. Go back to Earth space. Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop it, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me.
I'm gonna cry.
You both know I'm not going home. Go!
Oh shit, here we go.
Carver, I see the machine. We have to get it before the moon does.
Copy that, I'll meet you there.
Whoa. I don't know why it's giving me parts. This is the end of the game. Oh shit! I think it's just time to go. Yep. Oh, you son of a bitch! Shit. My heart's freaking pounding. Okay, we don't need that many. Oops. Let me do this. Go. Come on, open up, fucker!
Watch out! It's throwing giant chunks of rocket!
I see it, I see it!
Thank you. hang on! I'm gonna have to pull you!
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark signal. It's gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
What a great game. I'm all messed up. Wow, really? All right. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. I'm going to get this edited and uploaded, and I'm going to start working on the Control DLC. What a great series. If you haven't played Dead Space 1, 2, or 3, start at 1 and just work your way through. What an awesome series. But other than that, thanks everybody for hanging out. I'm going to get this edited, uploaded, and then start working on the Control stuff. So hope you have a great rest of your evening. Have a good one. Bye.